Good morning, students. I hope you all are fine. I am your environment teacher, and today we learn a new chapter, chapter number 18, means of transport. Before that, I want to give some instructions. Listen to the explanation and read the chapter. After reading the chapter, write the exercise given in PDF in your notebook. So let's begin. Children, before we begin our lesson, first tell me, how do you go to school every day? By school bus, car, or by walk? Or if you want to go for vacation to another city to meet your cousins or friends, how will you go? By car, bus, or by train? Or suppose, if you want to visit another city, how will you go? By aeroplane or by ship? So, children, let's learn more clearly about means of transport. Why we need to travel and different means of transport. Going to one place to another is called traveling. Alright, we can walk to places which are very close or nearby. What to go to which are far away, we need to some vehicles such as bicycle, auto rickshaw, scooter, car, bus, train, ship, aeroplane, etc. The different way of traveling from one place to another are known as means of transport. Means of transport are also called as vehicles. Now, why do we need to travel? We don't get everything nearby. So, to get them, we travel from one place to another. Parents go to places where they work. Children go to school and parks. We go to hospitals, shopping malls, market, relative houses, and sometimes we also travel during vacations. All these are considered as traveling. Now, different means of transport. Means of transport, what can carry people and goods from one place to another. Different means of transport. The kind of transport we choose will depend on the distance to be traveled, the money we can spend, and the time available. There are three types of transport: land transport, water transport, and air transport. First, we learn land transport. The vehicles which moves on land are called land transport. Some of the examples are land transport, bicycle, rickshaw, scooter, motorbike, bus, train, etc. On this vehicle, the train is fastest land transport. It runs on railway tracks. You know, children, trains that carry passengers are called passenger trains. And trains that carry goods are called goods train. India's fastest train is Gatiman Express, which runs between New Delhi to Agra. Land transport is the most common means of transport. Now we learn water transport. The vehicles that move on water are called water transport. Some examples of water transport are boat, raft, sailboat, submarine, steamer, yacht, motorboat, and ship. Big ships are used to transport huge quantities of goods. These ships are called cargo ships. You know, children, the largest passenger ships in the world are Oceans of Seas and the Allure of the Seas. Water transport is the cheapest and slowest means of transport as compared to land transport and air transport. Now, next we have air transport. The vehicles that fly in the air are called air transport. Some of examples are helicopter, hot air balloon, aeroplane, glider, and rocket. Air transport is the fastest and most expensive means of transport, which is used for traveling for distance. The aeroplane, which carries on the luggage or goods, are called cargo planes. Do you know, children? The largest plane of the world is Antonov An-225 Embraer. Now, animals as means of transport. Do you know, children? In olden days, kings are used to travel on elephant. Elephants are also used in thick forest and heavy logs. In hilly areas, horses, ponies, and mules are used to carry goods and people. In deserts, camels are used to carry heavy loads, and they are also used for carrying people to move from one place to another. They move very fast in desert. That's why camel is called the sheep of desert. In our villages, bullock cart and donkeys are used to carry heavy loads as they are very strong animals. Children, I hope now everyone have learned different ways of transport. So let's revise it what we learned. Means of transport are used to carry people and goods from one place to another. Means of transport are also called as vehicles. Bicycles, rickshaw, bus and train are means of land transport. Helicopters, rockets and aeroplanes are means of air transport. Boats, ships, submarines and steamers are means of water transport. Animals are used as means of transport in hills, desert and forest. I hope you have understood the chapter. You have to read and write the exercise given in PDF and mail it on the given email ID.